Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
Take care of yourself, dear.
Hey. Wait there.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
You'll find what you're looking for. I know it.
Can we trade a few things?
I hope you find your son.
Thank you. starting to think we're finally safe from those damn raiders.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay.
With that lock in there, our Mary can truly rest in peace.
Blake told me what you did for us, for Mary. I know it's not much, but any trading you want to do, I'll go easy on the price. Let me know if there's anything you want to take a look at.
How are you holding up?
Thanks to you. Better. Mary was a good kid. She had fire in her. I can't tell you how many arguments we had. That girl hated rules, and believe me, I had plenty.
You did your best.
Did I? What's the best you can do in a world like this? We knew the risks of having kids these days, and we took them. But it was worth it. I won't argue that. Anyway, enough. I'm sure you got plenty of your own thoughts to deal with rather than listen to mine. But like I said, if you need something, just let me know. It's not every day a stranger comes along and helps us out the way you did.
Sure.
Raiders to pieces. I doubt they'll be back.
Raiders thought we were easy pickings. We showed them different.
Seems to be growing well.
Thank you.
Heads up.
Thank you.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
I need to assign someone to
this. I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself.
Need something? You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
I used to be quite the adventurer when I was younger. Now, these old bones just can't keep up. I'm not much use in a fight anymore. But back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy the Maverick.
Oh. Heads up. Head over there. Over here.
Thank you. Loctite.
Thank you.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Feeling tired. Need a pick-me-up. Need a pick-me-up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life through chemistry. Here's Uranium Rock, a song about people getting rich by finding uranium. That worked out real well for all of us, didn't it? I'm joking, just joking. It went poorly.
Won't be able to hack this.
Bob Crosby there, that's a good one, huh? Thank you, Bob. This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, it's me, Travis. Anyway, Frankie Carl wrote a song about tomorrow. Or at least, I guess, his version of tomorrow, which is pretty different from mine.
Terminal's gotta be somewhere. terminal should open this.
Bob Crosby there, doesn't take him up. Bob. So, this radio station here, we don't really
Please
make any
discover. Eliminated.
Will some people help me stand here? Bob Crosby there, that's a good one, huh? Thank you, Bob. So, this radio station, we don't really make
situation
any
normal. Do not make any.
Most people stand here. People like this.
Citizens, you may now resume your normal activities.
Be harmed. Bob Crosby there, that's a good one, huh? Thank you, Bob.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Here's a thing, a sort of note.
Hold it right there.
Bob Crosby there,
attention, and citizens. You may now resume your normal activities. Situation normal. Law and order has been restored.
Bob Crosby there. That's a good one, huh? Thank you, Bob.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Do not attend.
Coming to you from, the Jewel Green, the Great Green Jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. Here's the ink spot singing maybe.
To play, you will be identified and sanctioned. Attention. Fugitive should
are
be considered armed and dangerous.
You should be, because I'm going to kick your ass when I find you. Come on, people, I need a target!
Continuing search for fugitive.
Do you
hostile
think you
has escaped. Transmitting description to designated law enforcement authorities.
I have a personal message for you from Uncle Sam.
Oh, yes!
Restore contact with the enemy, goddammit!
Just what I was hoping. Trundling around looking for
ready
something
or not,
to blow me to flint.
Here I come.
Who's got a target? Typical chicken shit commie maneuver.
Situation normal. Law and order has been restored.
Bob Crosby there.